They say we only use 10% of this guy. That's why I spent 20 minutes looking for my phone while I was on my phone talking. Imagine what I could do with the full version. Let's upgrade our brains! This myth started when scientists said that the brain has untapped potential. They didn't mean that we're walking around with 90% of the brain in airplane mode. But humans heard, hey, untapped potential. I'm basically a superhero.
Superhero? Buddy, you just forgot your pin at the ATM yesterday.
Brain scans show activity everywhere, even when you're watching Netflix and pretending you're gonna go and work out later. You're not wasting your brain, you're just using it creatively. If we'd use only 10% of the brain, we'd basically be... Yeah, your brain controls everything. Breathing, emotions, even that unnecessary ability to remember that time when you farted and... Church. Your brain is like a symphony. Different parts light up for different tasks. Like thinking, laughing, panicking over deadlines. You know, the usual. Saying that we only use 10% is like hiring an orchestra and only letting the triangle guy play. So no, you're not walking around with 90% of your brain on vacation. You're using all of it. Maybe not perfectly, but who does? At least you're doing better than a potato.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm the brains of this operation.
Did you believe the 10% myth? Be honest, I won't judge you much. If you didn't, then congrats, you're probably using 11% of your brain. Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more of this brainy nonsense delivered by me and...
Subscribe to Everyday Enigmas. Oh, yeah.